What's up, everybody? Big Herc 916. You tune into another edition of my vlog, and you know I'm all about that positivity and the motivation. And I got a special guest for you guys. It's been a minute. You probably recognize him from Fresh Out, but I'll let him do the honors.
What's up, everybody? You know who it is, man. Came to visit here, my boy Herc. So looks like we're getting back into the swing of things, man. I've been cooking up some controversy. A whole lot of stuff going on, man. So might have to get back into the swing of things, man. Cook it up, chop it up. We're gonna do it. We're gonna do it big.
Yeah, so you guys know who that is. We up in here chopping up some real talk, y'all. Cooking it up with the homie. But you know, we're going to have to put y'all up on some game because there's a lot of stuff that's going down that y'all sleeping on. We sitting up here watching some Netflix. This old movie called The Take from 2016 with Idris Elba. And shit is crazy, man. And, you know, we kick it back a lot of game and we were just going over some stuff, man. But I'm gonna let the homie kind of elaborate on what we've been talking about because he's the one who put me up on the movie, man.
Yeah, man. If you guys look up The Take on Netflix. This was 2016. I was telling Herc about this because I know he be talking a lot about all this stuff. So I told him about this movie. I mean, it was made in 2016. So if you take a look at that movie and you see, look at what's going on right now, it's like they almost mimic that movie. So I mean, you gotta watch that with an open mind. So and there's just a lot of stuff happening. Is it weird? No, not if you know how to look through stuff, you know. Not if you know how, you ain't afraid of the truth, then it's there. But just to give you guys a small taste of, you know, what's going on. So I'm gonna kick this controversy. I forgot to tell you guys we're gonna get back into cooking, you know what I mean? It's gonna be Cosi V. So look out for it. We're gonna cook up some controversy, make you guys some meals, show you guys how to cook certain things, you know what I mean? It's not gonna be stuck just on that prison food, man, because I've been cooking up a whole lot, man. So we might cook up some game too, you know what I mean? So stay
tuned.
So
V, man, when you first saw this, The Take, man, what was your whole, you know, what was your whole give on this movie, man?
Look, man, when I seen it, I was like, man, I gotta call Herc, man. I gotta go Big Herc. But you haven't seen it all yet. You haven't seen it yet. You haven't seen the whole thing. So what you said is true, but at the end you're gonna trip on what's going on at the end, you know, on who's in on it. But it's still what's going on today. It's like gives you an explanation. That's them. So don't think we're crazy. I mean, this is Hollywood. This is whoever directed this movie. It's like either they're telling us the truth ahead of time, they knew it was gonna happen. Who knows? Yeah, that circle runs tight, man. That circle runs tight. So, you know, we just take a look at it, watch it, see what you think. But you know what I mean? This is Cosi V putting you up on game with this stuff, man. I mean, there's a whole lot of stuff with this, but this movie, it is interesting, man. You know, just peep it.
Yeah, so Cosi V, man, this is my brother right here from another mother, man. I haven't even watched the whole The Take. I'm about to finish it, watching it right now, and come back and give my little commentary on it. But you'd be surprised, man. The people that you think aren't with the program are actually the ones putting down the moves, man. And a lot of times we're getting played right from the front. You're thinking this person is actually trying to stop the chaos. They are the chaos. They are the originators of all this shit, man. But you're so caught up in the hype, you don't see everything that's going on the other side. So, hey, I just tell you guys, like I said, do your homework. You know, mainstream media is garbage. They're selling a narrative. And for the most part, I see y'all every day. Y'all bought it. Y'all bought it, swallowed it, and you haven't regurgitated it yet. So, you know, regurgitate that stuff. Puke it out. Because it ain't the truth, man. Cosi V, you know, cooking up the controversy. You know, he's about to be coming to Fresh Out, doing some big things. And I'm going to have him on my channel, too, you know, helping me kick some real game, man. Because, you know, you got to hear from somebody else's mouth besides mine, because I know a lot of times you guys hear me talking about it, and you get some kind of way. I get people talking about, you know, I'm not black enough, and how do an African American, you know, talk black man and all this stuff. So I'm gonna let my Latino brother spit some game at you, Cosi V. So stay tuned, support. And I'll be dropping links to all his social media so you can holler at him too, because, we got to bring great minds together so that we can lace up the people who truly need some lacing up in these trying times right now. Big Herc 916, man. Cosi V putting it down.
Yeah, man. So don't get it too twisted up, because we're going to be talking about a whole lot. We're going to put everything on the table, man. I'm going to get some stuff off my chest. Of course, what's going on and everything, because, you know, I mean, you can't be like this your whole life, man. Take them blinds off, you know, look everywhere, be aware of your surroundings. You know what I mean? The old saying says, you gotta watch with your ears and listen with your eyes, man. Keep your mouth shut and you find out what's going on out there. But we're gonna talk about a whole lot of stuff, man. Not just about what's going on, but I'll be putting it down in the kitchen, man. You know, that's what I do. I'm gonna show you guys the breakfast I used to make, you know, when I was young, growing up, everything. If y'all don't know about the weenies with the webbles and all that stuff, whoo, you're gonna learn about all that stuff, man. So, you know, I'll cook it up, talk with you guys, see what's up, answer some questions, do everything, man. You know, it's good. It's always good to talk to Big Herc, man. Intellectual minds. I like intellectual conversation, man. It sparks the intellect. I mean, you can't just have conversation with people, just can't talk about anything what's going on, man. You know what I mean? It's just blind. I mean, you gotta spark that intellect, man. Feed your mind. Same thing as if you like you work out, man, you gotta feed your mind, alright? So having said that, man, look out for that. Cosi V in the kitchen cooking up controversy, man. You know what it is, Big Herc.